All right. I don't even know what I'm doing with my life. It's a fondling video. I probably shouldn't say the word fondling. Dead or Alive Extreme 2. Got a request for this, so I guess we're gonna do this. I don't even know. So this game made by Itagaki, same guy who created one of my favorite fighting game franchises, Dead
Okay,
or
are you
Alive,
sure this is the right place, Zach?
Think so.
has basically
Maybe,
created
probably,
this
definitely.
insanity. Skip
there
this.
it is.
I cannot
Oh
skip
yeah!
this.
It is Zack Island.
Damn, I'm good.
Time for the you know what?
Launch the
the
you
you
know
know
what?
Okay.
Safeties off. Stand by.
Aye, aye, baby. Capacitors charging.
The story of this
All
game is
go.
Zack has his own island. Invites a bunch of people for a volleyball
target,
tournament.
Three, two,
the objective of the game is to win that tournament and also give gifts and make friends and play mini games. But that's not why people bought it. People bought it for other reasons. Like, yeah. I don't think I need to say why. It's obviously for UFOs lifting
Look,
islands
Zach, it's working.
out of the second ocean. Day one purchase or something.
Declare a new era in Zack history!
Okay. So who should we pick? Kasumi, Tina, Hitomi, Helena, Lefang, Christy, Lisa, Kokoro and Ayane. Well, since I play as her in the fighting game, I will pick Leifeng. Bubbly music.
You just can't beat a relaxing trip to the beach.
Long time no see, Leifeng.
Well, if it isn't Lisa, what are you doing here?
I usually
Looking
talk to
to get
people
your
when
butt
I'm leaning
kicked
up
again?
against a tree.
Apparently so. Just kidding, Lisa. Are you here for a vacation too?
Yep, I just got in yesterday. Want me to show you around?
Please do. I want to make the most of my time here after all.
I don't even... So I'm Lisa's partner. That's right, you make the partners, you give them the gifts to play volleyball. You give them the gifts if they're happier, they play better volleyball. I don't know.
There are three shops here on New Zack Island. This is the accessory shop. They sell hats, sunglasses, and that kind of stuff.
It's like Barbie dress up too. You can buy swimsuits and hats. They call it Zack Dollars. Starting off with 300,000, huh? Always needed some purple nail polish. Okay. Let's buy this hat.
sports shop. They carry all sorts of swimsuits.
This is where I can buy my swimsuits.
You can also buy watercraft for the marina.
Okay. Here.
The inventory changes all the time here, so you should check back often.
I will try to remember to do that. Thank you. Swimsuits are expensive in this game, because that's what they assume you're going for. They all have names, so that people on the internet could go nuts over them back in the day. The Ibis, the Grackle, Moon, Peacock. There's a theme there, in case you haven't been able to tell. Same here, Swordfish, Marlin, Barracuda. And I always needed a battle ticket, water slide ticket, different colored volleyballs, cameras. Here the camera costs $2 million exact dollars, because, you know, that's what everybody wants.
This is Zach of All Trades. They sell all sorts of stuff that will come in handy during your vacation.
Okay.
Some of the things they sell are kind of weird, though, so be careful.
Weird stuff in this game? Nah. I always wanted a lantern. Japanese desserts. There you go. A blue Xbox. Actually, I used to have one of those. And gift wrapping.
The marina is where you come to cool off in a thrilling watercraft race.
It's like
you'll need
race.
A watercraft to participate. Those are sold at the sports shop.
I know. We went over that.
Want to try racing me?
I guess I get the dolphin by default. Let's do a little watercraft racing. Wave race, this is not. Although it's not terrible. Yeah, I guess that's one thing you can say about it. Oh, I fell off. I'm trying. I was never good at staying in the buoys. I said buoy.
Hey, you passed me.
I did pass you.
That felt great.
It's my chance to shine. This music's still bubbling.
Wow, you're pretty fast. The pool is over there. Can you swim? You can play all sorts of games at the pool. Let's try one.
Let's try a pool game. I remember this. This is very...
Ready?
Start, huh?
Timing based. Yeah, what's up? Eventually we'll get to the volleyball portion. Maybe.
Want to try some beach volleyball next?
There we go.
This is your first match.
So yeah, every day you can only do certain things. So it pays to know what you're doing. Pass, sets, teammate, return, ball, attack, pop. A and B. So yeah, you have to do everything in the specific day, and you have to do everything you want to do before the end of the vacation.
Try this, huh? Nice serve. Pump up the beats. Just returning this. I'm not stopping.
Let's
give it our best. Just returning this.
Never could get over the ridiculous physics in these games.
Let's give it our best.
Target in my sights.
Like I could ever lose. Mayfair.
I hope you're ready.
Been a long time.
This is fun. Let's fight. We're just getting started. I'm not holding back. How to do. Let's focus on the game. Take that. Hi. Make that. Eat this. Take that.
Okay. Oh.
Too simple.
Time to start.
I hope you're ready.
Here you go. Let's fight. Did you see that? Let's give it our best. Try this. Check this out. Try this. Let's fight. Let's give it our best. We're setting the pace.
Match point, son.
Try this. She walked out the door because
her love I ignored. I just didn't even try.
I underestimated them. Because the truth be told, I really like this girl.
You're pretty good at this.
The little
I'm
notes
impressed.
Above her head mean that.
That was
we're
fun.
Friends, I guess.
It's getting dark, so why don't I walk you to the hotel? I had a really great time today. Thanks for hanging out with me.
Pick my hotel. Stay at the cottage.
Now I can let my hair down.
Oh yeah, they bring you a gift every night. Remember what the crystal boutique was. Oh yeah, Xbox Live points. So you could buy swimsuits. Wow. $5. For me to kick the player out, but no doubt it's been running through my mind. Settle down, true love I have found. Microtransactions. Check out the casino. At the end of the rainbow. See, love is not about the sex or material. Play some poker.
I accept your challenge. I won't lose.
This could actually be interesting.
Thank
Oops.
You. When opportunity
That's not
strikes.
What I meant to do.
Here.
Don't try anything too strenuous.
Oh, yeah.
I'll call that.
This is pointless.
Yeah, I'm a fool, too.
This is so exciting. You don't stand a chance.
Yeah, she still had me beat, so.
Just getting started.
I got
Might
nothing.
This be the time to quit? What should I do? All right, here we go.
Don't sell me short.
Take these. Here,
This looks about right.
However much you're comfortable,
I'll follow someone else's lead.
I'll spare some time for you.
See if I can get him to go in for 2,000.
How is this? I'll call that.
Ridiculous.
No hard feelings, all right? I thought I was on a
What's
roll.
What's up? Three of a kind. Alright, so that's poker. Let's take a look at roulette.
Bring it on!
I hope this works out. How about...
Let's come back city. There.
Oh, they're putting money everywhere.
Come on, baby.
How about here? This could be fun.
Maybe.
And they got money all over that table. I guess I just
come on, baby.
To...
This looks promising. While I'm ahead.
Come back, sit.
And blackjack. Everybody likes blackjack, right?
Well.
Man.
What are you doing?
Got lucky on that.
Hey, this is pretty fun. I'm not stopping yet.
Ooh, 20 on the bat.
There.
Just as I thought.
Okay.
So there you go. Do a little gambling. Let's go back to the room. Don't have any photos. Let's go to bed.
Sweet dreams.
Let's start your day two. I still don't know what I'm doing with my life.
All right, let's get this day started.
No poolside, day one. Day two, sorry. See, you can zoom the camera around. Oh, this is the relax out on Base Island.
I think it's time for a little swim.
See, like I said, this game's kind of weird and voyeurish. Just watch him swim around. I guess if you got a camera, you can take pictures of it, save it. Alright. So now we can do. Oh, this is the partnering up thing. You can give the gifts to the girls and try to get them to partner
can
up with you.
Can I help you? Want to be my partner?
Well, no way, Jose. We make a terrible team.
What?
So yeah, if you don't give them gifts, then that's pretty much what happens. Play another round of volleyball here. But that's basically it. And you just repeat this process over and over with different characters, different vacations, different days. It's really kind of a weird game. Really?
As for returning this, Hatsune's mine!
Nice work!
Ah, this is it!
Really never understood the appeal of it.
This is it! No mistakes!
Most of it's kind of boring.
Sir.
And I guess if you like the, kind of Barbie doll dress-up stuff. Other aspects of it, I guess. It's really just kind of creepy to me. There's nothing inherently broken about it. Plays fine. But it's always been kind of creeped out by this series. Never understood the purpose of it.
I'll show them. Kasumi.
Yeah.
Kasumi. Try this.
Keep it up.
Not holding back.
Hey.
This is perfect.
Keep it up.
Pump up the beats.
Yeah, sometimes I get those weird kind of animations and I don't know what I'm doing. And once again, you see like characters like that they don't even try. Such a weird game.
I wish the day was a little bit longer. I'm hungry.
Another gift. So there you go. That's a little bit DOA Volleyball. Dead or Alive Extreme 2. Again, like everything else, if there's a certain game you want us to check out, be sure to hit us up on the website, ztgd.com. Contact us on the contact page. Or hit me up on Twitter, at ztgd. Be doing some more of these videos, having fun, even if I am a little creeped out.